her famous Ain't I a Woman speech. 1920, women were granted the right to vote after being beaten and arrested time and time again while they protested for that right. 1957, the Civil Rights Act allowed women to serve on federal juries. 1965, the Supreme Court decision in Griswold versus Connecticut gave married women the right to use birth control. This is 1965, everybody. 1972, some of you may remember, the Boston Marathon allowed women runners for the first time. 1972 also saw the right for single women to finally be able to use birth control. And everybody knows, should know, this date. January 22nd, 1973.